Hey, what is up? It's Mikey, and just added to the Quartermaster in Infinite Warfare is the complete Mark II hack. A lot of people want to know, is it worth it? So what it is for 120 keys or 800 COD points, which comes down to $8 US, it guarantees one Mark II prototype weapon, one weapon camo, and one weapon accessory. So keep in mind, it does not say it is dupe protected. It does not say that anywhere. All right, but some people have reported that they have not received any dupes, and there's a few people that say that they have, although those people have a big collection. Me, I don't really have too many epics at all, maybe a handful. So what I'm gonna do is buy about three of them and see if it's worth it. And based off of that little small study, you can, you know, base your judgment off of that and see if it's worth it for you. And in case you're new to this channel, we don't buy COD points, haven't supported them since BO3. We pretty much spin keys here. So let's head over to the Quartermaster, the complete Mark II hack, and we're gonna buy three of them. The first one, here we go. Give us something elite, something epic. Hoping for an auger. Volk Goliath.
Now you get what you pay for.
Get what you pay for. 50% extra XP per kill. It's got spike and focus. So here's the Volk Goliath spike. Deals increased damage but fires one bullet at a time, and focus, reduced auto sway while aiming down the sights. So this would be great if you had stock on it and someone who has a good trigger finger. Okay, so I definitely will try this out. Can't do it now, obviously, I'm not level 42. But as you can see, I already have the corruption, which has mo money. Every kill grants extra experience. So I'm thinking that's probably the better epic. It looks a little bit different too. That was worth it. Got a little accessory there. That's kind of cool. And then we got a stud camo. Kind of looks like a cheap knockoff of the diamond camo. All right, here we go. Another one. Another one. We already got an epic weapon. I hear that's pretty good, getting an epic off the first one. Oh my god. Common, and a tiki. That type 2, I was going to say it may be good for zombies, but I believe I have a better variant. That was not good. If I spent my week's worth of keys on that, I would not be happy. And here we go. A final purchase. Is it worth it? Buying three of these things. Ew.
Unauthorized purchase.
I don't know if I like this. We got plaid, a counter UAV thing, which I'll probably never use, and an ERAD. And as you guys know, the other week, my last opening, I got the epic ERAD Cyclopean. That thing was beastly. I don't know, guys. It's kind of mixed. I got a Goliath. That was really cool. That was my first one. I should have stopped right there. And at least according to my first opening, I think it was worth it. If you don't have any Mark IIs, if you hardly played this game, I do think it's worth it. But if you have a big collection, I don't know, because it is not dupe protected. Okay, so you may get dupes, and they state it right there. They actually don't state it. It's possible. All right, so in my case, I don't have many epics. I don't have a lot of cool, awesome weapons. So for me, it seems to be worth it. Only got one cool thing. So there you go. And if you enjoy these types of videos, please take 3 seconds and rate it. And by the way, quick announcement, I am giving out a copy of Zombies Chronicles for PS4. That's the BO3 DLC. All you gotta do is follow me on YouTube or social media, link to that contest down below. So on the top side there, we have my latest video in case you missed it. And on the bottom, we have the top clips of the week, the kill chains, trick shots, epic moments, search and destroy, all kinds of stuff. You can click on the screen or links down below.